three guys. We have one fan from Finland, one from Hungary, and another four guys from Czech Republic. So we total 10 members.
So you guys have been here for about 2 weeks now. Not only were you in Colorado, but you guys made the road trip to California, taking on the Ducks and the Sharks. How was your trip been so far?
It was crazy all those two weeks, because I have the feeling like we've been here for like 2 years. Schedule was so busy, no sleep, just riding. And in California it was pretty good. And we made a one crazy trip there to Mexico. So it was just for all the fun.
So you said that you just made a trip to Mexico. So Tijuana, I'm assuming, just past the border there. What did you guys think? Tijuana in Mexico, how was it? A couple hours you guys spent there?
Yeah, we just parked our rental car at the US borders, just to be sure that everything will be safe, and then we walk over the bridge of no return, and we explored the city a little bit, buy some souvenirs, drink some Mexican beer, and we are safe
place. A little tequila, I'm sure, but you guys should have told us Americans, we would have said, don't go, but we are so glad that you guys made it all the way there, and of course back here to Colorado to see these last few games before the All-Star break. When do you guys head home?
We are flying home tomorrow in the afternoon, and the journey will be like 10 hours, but of course we would like to stay longer, and I hope that another group of the European fans will come back next year.
Yeah, we hope to see even more of you guys. I love the ask that you guys are rocking. You guys have been loud the whole time at 106. I did notice that there was a signature on the back of your Milan Hayton jersey. Do you guys see that? That was just signed today. From
Haiti
to the day.
We just go Milan because he's our friend of 4 years, and he's a really busy man these days because of his work. But he found some time, and we went to the Starbucks and a nice talk with him, took a lot of photos, discussed his future with the Avalanche and maybe some plans, and he's a really cool guy.
We love Haiti, we also love a good coffee.